Today, we are reacting to the evolution of none other than that scary clown, Pennywise. I know how much you guys like Pennywise. You like the Pennywise videos. Well, you probably don't like Pennywise. I, on one hand, absolutely hate Pennywise. I don't like clowns to begin with, but Pennywise is the worst of them all. I don't like the movies. They scare me, and I don't like to be scared. But today, I'm doing it for you all, reacting to a video by Tell It Animated. I'll put them up on the screen right now. Sorry, little stutter. He has made a video of all of the Pennywises from whenever he was created, which should have never happened, to the most recent movie, which also should have never happened. But if you're ready to get into this video and you're a Pennywise fan, even if you're not a Pennywise fan, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet. And let's get right into this video and see just what Tell It Animated has in store for us today. Oh, I hate Pennywise.
Pennywise has fed on our fear for generations.
He sure has.
But just how has he evolved?
Like, my man, how did he end up getting in this sewer? I don't really watch the Pennywise movies. Like I said, I don't like clowns anyways. But why is my man in a sewer? I know this is like the poster boy, Pennywise, for being in the sewer. Why does he gotta be in the sewer? You know he stinks. You know that man be smelling like straight garbage.
Through the decades. Let's go through.
He's got nice eyes. I'll give him that. He's got some nice eyes. I'll give that to you.
Pennywise first appears in the It miniseries. He wears a
Oh, he was an actual human? Because that guy does not look scary at all. I mean, he's starting to put on the clown outfit right now, which would scare me. But I mean, that guy really doesn't look scary at all. If he just looked like that, I mean, hey, do your thing.
Green and purple accents and three green and purple down the front. He's caked with pale makeup.
Okay, here we go. Now we're getting creepier.
Round nose and puppy red hair.
Okay, now you just did it. You could have just stayed normal. A normal human, you could have just been your little clown self. But then you had to go put all the makeup on. Your forehead grew. I don't know how that happened. You put the nose on and the hair and you lost me. You lost me at that.
He also occasionally reveals vicious, sharp teeth.
You see, like, how do you just occasionally reveal vicious, sharp teeth? How do they just grow? Like, look, you see these teeth? They're not the best, but they're not that sharp. Like, are you kidding me?
And alien-like hands.
Alien-like hands.
He transforms into several citizens of the town dairy.
That's crazy.
Notably, a swampy skeleton, a creepy mummy, and a werewolf to spook his prey.
A werewolf?
He's warded off when sprayed with an inhaler and hit with an earring.
You mean to tell me, out of all the things that people do to Pennywise, you spray an inhaler and hit him with an earring that looks like she shot it from a slingshot, and he's done with? What's coming out of my man's head right here? I hate Pennywise. Oh my gosh.
Squeezing down a drain to escape.
But he just squeezed down a drain?
Pennywise is 30 years? And adds more dairy personas to his repertoire.
Okay.
His transformations also include an old lady that rots.
No.
A blue zombified bully.
No.
A Rottweiler clown.
A Rottweiler
clown! Stan's head in the fridge, and even a plate of freaky fortune cookies. Eventually,
yuck!
He reveals a giant spider.
Okay, now you want to talk about worst nightmares. That right there on your screen, ladies and gentlemen, that is mine. I don't like spiders whatsoever, but a giant spider, it says in the bottom right-hand corner, a spider monster, that would be the absolute death of me. Pennywise, you don't have to do anything other than look at me like you're looking at me right now, and I am done with. Done with, I tell you.
Glowing belly.
And the belly glows?
Hit with an earring, then pushed over.
Okay, listen to me now. How does that make sense? My man was hit with he's a giant monster spider, and he got hit with an earring and pushed over. Where'd the pencil come from? Did that giant spider get pushed over by a pencil? Y'all gotta let me know this stuff in the comments, because I don't watch Pennywise. What happened to him? How was he just pushed over? That's nonsense.
His heart torn out.
His heart was torn out, too.
The series features a new Pennywise. This one is shorter, wears a pink tuxedo with puffy shoes, and a bald cap with tufts of orange hair.
Okay, I don't know if the Pennywise, the most recent Pennywise, or this one is scarier to me. The little short Pennywise that looks like a kid running after you with the bald cap and the hair coming out of the sides? Yuck, dude. I absolutely hate that Pennywise.
He also wears a multi-patterned outfit with triangular green frills.
Hey, that outfit's kind of flexing, though. That kind of looks like something Gucci would put out. Don't play with Pennywise now.
It's constantly changing. This
constantly changing makeup, huh?
And similar shape-shifting abilities, including a strange fuzzy silhouette manifestation.
Why do they always turn into dogs, man?
Twice, when he's hit with a magical stone.
Okay, you see, that makes so much more sense to me. My man was hit with a magical stone. Like, of course that's gonna get rid of him, not an earring and a pencil pushing him over.
7 years later, he reemerges in a young child's body and ultimately reveals his original human form. He explains that a girl he once loved mocked his height.
Oh.
So he became a clown. and then took his own life, causing him to transform into an evil ghost clown.
You see, guys, that's why you don't make fun of anybody, because the guy you made fun of could come back as Pennywise. You don't want that. Just don't be a bully, and you'll never get chased by Pennywise. It's really that simple. Don't be that guy. Just don't be that guy.
His mother forces him to apologize, don't do it. Turning him into a glowing leaf that ascends into the sky.
Wow, that's all we ever needed is Pennywise's mother to make him apologize? For him to turn into a leaf? Like, that's so much better than my man turning into a clown. Now, he's just a leaf that falls from the tree so peaceful, not so scary.
Back in America, another Pennywise appears.
Oh, here we go. This is the worst.
Has a lighter outfit.
Oh, this is the worst.
A tight waistline, pantaloons, and laced boots.
His
forehead is huge.
Oh, bro, I already hate this, and he's gonna add more stuff to this. I hate it already. Look at his head shape. My man looks like an upside-down teardrop, one that would fall out of my eyes if I have ever seen him in person. Not happening.
Hair,
there it is.
Smaller nose,
that's the hair.
Red lines up his face, and a lazy eye.
Yep, that face right there, dude. That does it to me. Where's he looking? I can't tell if he's looking at me or you right now. Who's he looking at? Nuh-uh. I don't like that at all. Look at him drooling for me. Don't pick up that drool. Put it back in your mouth. I don't want it. Get away from me, Penny.
Additionally, he shows off his sharp teeth and unhinging jaw.
Oh, my. What is that right there? That ain't Pennywise no more. I don't know what in the world that thing. I know Pennywise can transform into that. I've seen it on some, like, commercial type nonsense.
But I don't want to see that ever again. Get that out of my face.
He can also conjure burned arms, werewolf hands, spider limbs, and a mummy head.
My man's got
Once
spider
again,
limbs.
He transforms into Derry residents, as well as a headless burn victim, an elongated painted lady,
Ew.
A legless upper body, Eddie popping out of a mattress, a horde of the undead, and a creepy leper. His targets ultimately beat him up, so he slinks down a sewer while his head floats apart.
You mean to tell me this man got beat up by a bunch of kids? Well, kids, if you ever see Pennywise, just jump him. You don't need to be scared. Just bring a bunch of your friends and give him a beatdown. Look, he's missing his face right now.
Taking place 27 years later, in Chapter 2, Pennywise is healed and hungrier than ever.
Oh, no, not Chapter 2.
His waistline and pantaloons are lower, and overall, he appears more...
What's he, sagging?
This time, he transforms into another bowl of creepy fortune
cookies. Why with the cookies, man?
Little kids in the fish tank. An old lady turned giant witch.
Ew!
A dead bully. A demonic
that lady
Beverly,
right there.
And a creepy Bill. A spider stand hybrid.
Beat.
A pack of tormentors.
A spider
a
head.
A Pomeranian turned twisted demon.
No,
hound,
not the.
The rest of Chapter 1's upper body. A giant Paul Bunyan statue.
What
and
in the
a
world?
Batch of zombie kid arms.
Zombie
Plus,
kid
a more
arms?
A human-looking Pennywise appears. In addition to his original floating death.
That's probably
form,
him in real life.
In a vision, he's also seen transforming into a bird that turns into a monster. Finally,
a bear monster?
A giant spider penny is revealed.
Oh, heck
he's
no.
Told that he's small,
spider
which
penny?
Deflates him to a pancake and allows his heart to be easily snuffed out by the power of friendship.
Okay, that's where we're going to end this video. That's all you need, guys, to defeat Pennywise. You just need the power of friendship, and a fear of clowns would not help you in that situation. Meaning I, for one, am never going Pennywise hunting. If you like this video, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet. One like and one subscribe absolutely diminishes Pennywise.
Dad probably doesn't do that, but hey, what? It doesn't hurt. Just do it.
I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Thank you for watching with me. I love ya. Goodbye.